the Lord's lone protege. Well, I thought we were.